Alright, hello. Is everyone there? Hello and welcome, buggies. Oh, that seems kind of weird for me to say. Well, I blame my host. Thanks a lot, Jester.
What?
You know what you did.
As if.
Oh, don't you argue with me.
Well, I'll say whatever I want.
Oh, no, you won't.
Oh, yes, I will.
Oh, let's not make this a huge deal at the beginning of the stream. Okay, so, time for some Destiny 2 as I return as my Ginger Warlock. I don't know, he seems kind of cool to play. So, let's just get... Oh, wait, I have to do an introduction thing for, you know, contact and, well, support options, you know. So, if you aren't already, you can join as a buggy into the Bug Hive linked above in the upper right-hand corner. Discord.gg/FAH7MME. Exactly as it looks. And it's otherwise linked below, just in case you are on the channel and happen to be looking through all of the links below the stream. So, any links below are for social media and being in contact. Other than that, you can subscribe or send tips or bits. You have to pre-purchase bits on your desktop computer to then be sent over to me or any other streamer that you support. And if you do send bits, your message and bit amount and name will be linked underneath this icon where it says bits, where it's currently blank. It's always refreshed for every stream, so that way you know it's per stream and it will be forever in the stream until there's another stream. That also applies for tips, which are handled by Streamlabs, linked below, and it's a minimum of $1, I'm sorry to say, due to fees. Well, and, well, it's a requirement for whatever reason. It's just the way it is. But you will have your tip and message also described as you typed it below in the tip section. Sorry, I kind of fumbled a little bit. I was trying to make sure I had all my words correctly going thoroughly through. And if you are a subscriber, your name will be added to the lists accordingly, where it says Twitch, Animorph, Iridus, HHFighter99, and then on a Patreon where it has Rhythm Render. So your name will be updated instantaneously if you subscribe on Twitch with your Prime membership or otherwise. And if you do Patreon, that is where you will have your option to get your name in the credits and free music for any new music I create. Oh, no, sorry, not me. Thanks a lot for reading and making the script not work correctly, Jester.
Sorry.
So, anytime that you subscribe to Jester, this channel, you will have your free option to get music that he creates. On GameWisp, if you subscribe as a $5 subscriber, you will have your name... You know what? This also applies towards any of the subscription options. Your name will be given a title in the Bug Hive Discord and access to the Smiling Bug, which will be shown just a moment. Right there, in the chat, as you see it, that little Smiling Bug, that is what you will be given for free as a subscriber. So, whether it be Patreon, GameWisp, or Twitch. So, any of those options will give you that access to that bug in the Bug Hive Discord, but you would also get it as an emoji for your access only if you are a Twitch subscriber. So, those are your options. So anyways, let's get on to the game that you came here to see, Destiny 2. Now give me just a moment to get this rolling along. Yes, Strike, I am streaming today because yesterday I couldn't stream due to certain errands and tasks that needed to be done around a certain bug's apartment. Come on, OBS, you can do it. Hold on. Not working again. You can do it. You can do it. Come on. Work. Will you do it? Will you do it? Yeah, so... Well, I'm the doctor. Of course I can do my own voice. I know what you mean. Well, that didn't work. Hold on. So, just a little quick moment. May as well have to do display capture. Alright, try this again. Come on. You can do it, game. Oh, there we go. And we transition over to another loading screen. You know, it's a loading screen for a loading screen for a loading screen in this game. Until you're finally in the game. So I chose to be an awoken male warlock. Because my magic is bigger on the inside. And even a helmet says that. So I picked the perfectly matching class for my lifestyle. Oh, and one more thing. Thank you to Rosen Slash for following 2 days ago. It was right after the stream had ended, so we didn't get enough time to announce your following. So, even if you do follow after, before a stream, your following will be announced in stream. Let me try and change this up, and let me see about that. Oh, hold on a moment. Well, I guess I have to be on the ground for that to work. I'm trying to change my banner, as it were. So let me just quickly do that. I need to get some water, too. Me. Okay, who's ready for some adventure? It'll be, you know, just another moment since we have to, well, go to another loading screen, quote-unquote. You know, it's hard to do quotes with hooves. I will say, I do like the atmospheric sound. It's kind of peaceful. I miss atmospheric music. I mean, this game isn't very musical, but it's... Oh my, hello, Big Armor. My, you must be really powerful. I'll be powerful one day. Just you wait and see, world. The Doctor will be a powerful warlock. Oh, something over here.
A bit of apocalypse would shut down Eververse?
No.
Not likely. We have two choices here. Give up, give in, or stand up.
Just listening.
Brush off the dirt and face whatever comes. With style. Even in the worst of times, if you look good, you feel good.
And if you say so.
It could use a little glamour. So,
I'm not really too into cosmetics that much. I will say I'm curious, but I'm never one to be like, go, oh my goodness, I have to get that for good. I don't go crazy like that. I mean, if there's something like really something interesting, I'll go for it. But, oh, if it's a gift, of course I'll accept that. Open character, and we see. Well, I'm sorry, old exotic helmet. But this rare one has to be replacing you in order to upgrade this appearance. 91, 97, 114, auto rifle hand cannon. Well, sorry, now I have to dismantle you. And what do we have over here? Plenty of stuff. Well, I'll just stick with the sword for the moment. Get rid of any of the lower ones.
Thanks for shopping, Eververse.
Now let me just try and change my banner real quick, please. Access vault, collections. Oh, that's for later. Let me salute. Shadow Dance. Everyone is a target. Well, sure, I'll do that. I'll take that one too. And I think that changed things. Did it? No, didn't quite. I've totally forgotten how to change this! Well, whoopsie-doo. Oh, wait a second. There we go! I like this one. It's fancy. Let's equip this one. Just to be, you know, honorable, as all guardians seem to be. So that'll be that one. Alright, time to continue our quest in just a moment.
Yes, Lightbearer. The dreams have changed, and now I know
joined
why.
By the return of your light.
Truly,
she wishes you good luck in battles to come.
Your light shines brighter than ever. As a guardian, my calling has always been as historian, not warrior. And I will ensure your great deeds will never be forgotten. I don't need light to record your deeds. For a while more, at least. Make no mistake, my friend. We are living through history. And the burden of legacy falls on you. We are the scattered people of a fallen city. You are our last and only hope. Be brave, Guardian.
I do like the voice acting in here. They did put a lot of effort in this one. I like it. Oh! Oh well. Whoops.
We are grateful.
Nothing there for the moment.
A cipher, perhaps.
And is that for the Crucible? No.
That means Guardian training continues.
Oh, that is a Crucible thing. I don't want to do that quite at the moment. Can I speak to you?
Distract you? He does that. What do you need?
Oh, nothing I can do here. Oh well.
Take care of yourself, okay?
Let's move along. Why did I get so much speed? Oh, Commander's Blessing. Okay, that's kind of cool. Alright. It almost sounded like someone opened up an old PHX. Boom. You know, that old introduction to movies, as some may see. Alright. Off we go to Arcadian Valley. On to Nessus. Into space we go. Space, the final frontier.
Commander Zavala needs the Vanguard united again. While he prepares for the assault on the Almighty, we're going to find Cade and Ikora. Luckily, we picked up an odd signal from Cade's ghost. It's being boosted somehow from a centaur called Nessus. Which is strange.
Hmm.
Centaurs are really just big rocks in the outer reaches of the solar system. There should be nothing there.
Well, there's always gonna be something. You just know it. Cause, you know, with my luck, I'm sure something big and hulking is gonna be there.
So much for nothing being here.
Right.
Let's get to high ground so I can pin down Cade's location.
Looking good. It's time to play. It's time to play. But first, let me just check this. Let me just check something really quick. The Two Men of the Flame. I'll try Two Men of Flame for a little bit. Where are we to go?
Here we go. Tracking Cade's signal now. I think I'm getting something.
In over my head! Vex trap! Feel sick?
Vex trap?
Did he say feeling sick?
Getting us into this time. Something around here is blasting that signal into space. We find that something, we'll find Cade.
Well, that looks like quite a fall. But it doesn't have to be. Well, that was fun. Okay. We're gonna shoot some baddies. Gonna shoot some of those, whatchamacallums. And whoosie whatsits. And I don't knowsies. Especially the I don't knowsies. I mean, I don't know, Z's. I don't know. Oh, wait. A little bit off. Oh. We have to go this way. Not that way. Well, I want to see if anything happened. If, you know... Some of these MMOs, they have this weird thing about shooting... killing every little tiny thing in addition to the bad guys. So I know it's fictional and doesn't feel right to do it in reality, but I just want to see for curiosity's sake.
Hello, are you here to rescue the Cade Six?
Whoa. You're not Cade.
The Cade Six is currently caught in a teleportation loop. He's over there. Whoop. Now he's over there. Whoop.
He's
oh, boy.
Well, that's...
Well, it's time to...
I can help you. But I'm gonna be super unpleasant about it.
I'm sorry.
Oh, sass.
I have uploaded his new coordinates to you. Against my better judgment.
Okay...
Well, I remember a certain ginger unicorn getting stuck in a teleportation loop. We got him out of that. So, it shouldn't be too hard to fix the situation. For Mr. Cade Six. Alright, let's go that way. You know, I look forward to when I get a mount to just speed along in here. I mean, I don't know why they didn't just incorporate it at the beginning like they did in the first game.
Yeah, are you okay? You sound a little... off.
I am the Exodus Black's failsafe. Call me Failsafe. I boosted the Cade Six's signal in hopes he would be rescued. And look, here you are.
Oh, I see. She's just an AI. A malfunctioning AI.
I heard that. At your service.
Centaurs are supposed to be just giant icy rocks. How did all this happen?
A robotic alien entity called the Vex have achieved 92.014% conversion of the Centaur Nessus.
Let's dive AI in. Okay. Going in all sneaky biggy like. Going sneaky biggy.
Cade!
Someone there?
There he is!
Listen, don't ask me how this happened. I don't have time to explain what I don't have time to understand.
Warning, the Vex will vaporize you.
Yeah, boy. It's action time! Let's see if I remember my controls correctly. Boom. Alright, this is a little bit problematic, but not too bad. Oh, here we go. I saw you. I see you somewhere. But you can't see me, maybe. Where? I saw someone go somewhere. I know you're out there. Ah, there you are! Gotcha. That felt good. Good old healing well. Gotta get some cover. Oi. Alright, got you. Got you. I'll get you next. Gotcha. Where do you think you're going? You just keep on coming, don't you? Well, I don't think you can last that long as me. You're not gonna get me, goblins.
So, Failsafe, what exactly happened here?
The Cade Six attempted to manipulate the Vex portal system. He is now trapped in a non-linear loop. In my defense, I tried to warn him. His leg. Not that smart.
This is
well, just a moment,
well.
Strike. Well, Strike, as far as Skipper joining, that was more of a thing for Jester and Skippy to do. So, Skippy should be able to hopefully join, well, relatively soon. Just all depends on how his schedule's going. But Skipper will be around, I'm sure. If he isn't already. Alright, let's go this way. Just run through the area, just, you know, casually. Like nothing's going on. Nah.
How long have you been here exactly?
Long enough to see the Vex convert this entire planetoid, kill all living organisms, reformat molecules, and digitize brain waves for further study. It's a fascinating process.
She sounds way too excited about that.
Gotta be very careful about this. There we go. So, it looks like another area to fight some bat. Oh, yes, there they are. Hobgoblin. Oh, yep, fighting time. Gotcha. Oh, right where I needed to land it. Perfect.
Destroying the Vex. Much better than my crew was.
Ew, hello, rare item.
I'm almost afraid to ask, but failsafe, what happened to the Exodus Black crew?
Only my captain can access those memories.
And he's super dead.
I'm sure we'll be fine. Yeah, he's fine. He's fine. New gun. All right, now where do we need to go? All right, this way it is. But shouldn't there be some loot around here? You know, something for an explorer like me to see. There's gotta be something here, right? Or not? Hello, Fog of War. You can't allow me in there, probably because that's higher leveled, or something. Some unknown reason. For what I don't have an answer to yet. Oh, there's another one. Alright, let's move along. There we go. Just glide right on down. So we are almost there.
The Cade 6 is just beyond that Vex gate. Please proceed.
Oh no!
Oh no. My judgment module is much more reliable than the Cade unit.
Well, that was a bad idea. N- Never run headstrong into an area where there might be a big pit. Bad idea.
We're through. We're okay.
Of course. The Cade 6 is not far now.
All these glowy spots, what do they mean? Could they be the trace of Cade 6? Or just some otherworldly way of saying, go this way. Ew, glowy. Down the elevator we go! Sorry, dry throat. Eh, that hurts a little bit.
Hey, you're doing great. Thanks.
Time to run. Time to run. I need more bullets! Oh, come on! Get that little thing right there! Get that over there. Get this right down here. Oh, this is gonna take a little bit. Uh-oh. Let's scoot up a little bit. Oh no! Can I cheese it? Can I cheese it? I can cheese it! I cheese it! Oh, now I can't cheese it as much. Oh, maybe I can! Wait, I want to get some ammo!
Quick, hurry, come on. I don't know how long this portal's gonna stick.
Kate? What have you...
Stop. Look. Long story, and it may look like I don't know what I'm doing, but I do. Maybe not. It doesn't matter. Killing the power source at the origin point should break the loop and get me out of the portal system. Have you got that? Say you've got it. Say something!
Fine, I'll say it. We got it, Kate. Now how did you...
Oh, my cotton socks! Did you not hear what I just said?
I'm guessing this is why they don't like him leaving the tower.
Yep. Oh, sorry there, Strike. Have a great night. Good night.
Failsafe, we're at your coordinates. Cade is stuck inside a Vex portal system. Can you help us find the power source so we can get him out?
Oh yes, by locating the original Vex teleporter the Cade unit used, you can shut down the loop and free him. I can guide you there.
Okay, so we find this Vex teleporter and shut it down. Easy.
Toe through the tulips. That of red... Red as heck. Oh no! The down! Well, I think that looks kind of serious. Can I go over there? Can I make it? Will I make it? Uh-oh.
That's one fancy glimmer drill.
Knowing you, it won't look that way for long.
I'll just shoot from here. Well, there went my healing rift. I joined at a good time. Oh, yes. Oop, wrong one. 127, 130. Ah. Undo with that one. 116. Alright, got that. Probably do without this. Well, maybe go with that one. Do away with that one. You see? That is what I want to get! Hmm? Oh, come on! I'll get one of these days. Just casually go through here. Can't revive you when you're that far away! Ooh! Shiny! Anyone else? Ooh, that's better. Ooh, shiny. Okay. That way? That way. Ooh, purple crosshair. This is some trippy music. This is some fun music. I like it.
Is this stuff?
It's called radiolaria. You know, Vex mind fluid.
This stuff is organic. Seems the Vex are not.
Ooh, that hurts a little bit. Ouch. Up we go, through the cave, to whatever. Uh-oh. Here we go. Gonna try and get me? Think again! Alright, get all these little harpies. I see you.
What could have possibly brought Cade to Nessus?
I know the answer.
One, stop listening in on us. Two, what's the answer?
He asked me not to tell anyone.
Some kind of treasure, I bet. It's always treasure. It's always the loot. It's all about the loot. It's all about the loot.
Threat detected. They are blocking your path to the Cade unit's teleporter. You will have to eliminate them.
Oh, jeez. I got you. All right, let's go. Oh, God. Gonna have to skid away from the middle, that's for sure.
Warning! Vex threat detected. They are blocking your path to the Cade unit's teleporter. You will have to eliminate them.
Oh, no you don't. Alright, here we go again. Oh no. Can't get me. You cannot get me. Come on. Avante! Oh, come on! Level 12. Let's go again.
Warning, Vex threat detected. They are blocking your path to the Cade unit's teleporter. You will have to eliminate them.
Get those frantics first.
Warning,
Come on, healing well. Yeah, boy. This is nice and chaotic. Almost there. Got the Minotaur. Got the Goblin. Replenish that ammo.
Wholesale destruction of the Vex would make me miss my captain and crew less.
Did it?
It did not.
Well, that's too bad and kind of creepy. New weapon? Ooh, new weapon! Am I... Nope, not there yet. Level 11, though. Onward! And up... You know, I want to look and see if I missed anything. Did I max out the ammo? I did. Anything of interest to pick up? No, apparently not. Alright, onwards and upwards.
This is the Vex teleporter?
Yes, the Cade 6 will want it. You should pick it up.
Take that, you scrap heap! I'm out, baby! Ouch! Woo!
Hey, where are you?
Hey! You did it! You got me out! Ha! 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 Where am I?
Cade unit, you are near the remains of my reactor core. Welcome to the Exodus Black.
Where all your dreams come true.
So much robo-sass.
You've met my new friends, Failsafe, and her evil twin, Failsafe.
Which is the evil one?
If I had feelings, they would be hurt.
You're going the right way, and we're going the right way. Whoop. Go this way.
Fallon's got the Vex in a tizzy, and by tizzy, I mean murderous rampage. I'll hunker down in the Exodus Black.
Here, but my hull is in 108 pieces. Decks 1 through 20 are buried, and my coolant system.
I am a mess.
Oh, we know, Failsafe. We know.
Well, at least they're honest.
Intruder alert!
It's me! It's the Cade unit?
False. I mean true. But you are attracting large numbers of Fallen to my position.
Damn it! Failsafe, they're shooting at me!
Then I advise you not get shot.
Well, here we go! Into the firefight once more!
Is it too much to hope that the Vex and Fallen finish each other off?
But then you'd miss all the fun.
Look at all this action.
That That is a really big vex.
Well, this will take a little bit. Come on, you go! Down. Down, you go down. Uh-oh. Good old Vex, good old Fallen. Well, I got him aggro. Yeah, that stings a little bit. Oh geez, who shot me? You! Boop-a-doop-a-doop-a-dee-doo. Boop! Free item! Now, this is a nice war zone. Here we are again, Acanthos, Gate Lord. You are looking at me. Stop looking at me. I have no idea what this does. Well, that's kind of cool. What is this? Is a fusion rifle? It's a fusion rifle. Well, this is quite... This is quite dramatic indeed. Oh, that was close. Ammo, let me get that ammo! Oh, come on! I think I got it.
Well, this is going fantastic. Oh, that's his weak point. There we go.
The gate lord's down. Hold on, Kate. We're on our way.
That's good to hear, because the Fallen just found us.
Activating defensive shield. The Cade 6 must stand back.
Hey, nice one, failsafe. Fallen can't get to us now. That's right, though. They can't.
Why didn't I realize that was the weak point the whole time? Now you're trying to get me, you don't think you can. And no you don't. Boom shakalaka. Ew. I see an item. Ew. Yeah, good luck with that one. Whoops, out of bullets. Ooh, 135, nice. I'm not quite level 12. Well, that was eventful. Do we? Oh, we're going the right way. All right. Onward.
Hey, you probably want to hustle. I think they just said something about ripping my beautiful horn off my face. My beautiful, beautiful horn.
Intruder alert.
It's us!
Hello. Am I going the right way? I'll go this way. Well, I see explosions, so that means we're going the right way. All right, Captain. Boy, here we go. Come on there, whatever you are. Shanks. You bunch of shanks. Can't get me from here, can you? You are a pain. You're running away? Yeah, boy, it's... Lean to this. Well, that helped a little bit. Just a little bit. Reload faster. Well, gotta get some cover. Yeah, they're coming from all angles, aren't they? Emil's got him. Animals got him! Got him!
Hey, that fallen dropped something.
Who wants some? This is nice! Hell yeah! Oh, come on! Trying to get me? You can't get me! Oh, that's gotta sting.
Updating my crew log.
Fun, 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 fun on a bun.
Hey, hey, down, down, down.
So it's true. The light found its way back to you. Not that I'm jealous or nothing, but take it easy out there, will you? You're making me look bad.
What
right.
Were you going to do with a Vex teleporter?
Get up close and personal with Gull, put a bullet in his head, then maybe eat a sandwich. Gotta work out a few kinks first. Fun fact about the Vex tech. Not as intuitive as you'd think.
Cade, you can't do this alone.
Hell, I can't.
Even if you manage to kill Gull, when the Red Legion leave a system, defeat or victory, they leave nothing behind.
The Cabal are bad guys who do bad things. Yes, I get it.
I'm sorry, but I do not think you do. The Cabal literally leave nothing behind.
They have a weapon that can destroy a star, and it is pointed directly at our sun.
Hey, 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 easy, easy.
You're gonna blow a bulb.
Zavala has a plan. He needs you, Cade.
Yes, well, Zavala always says he has a plan, but sometimes he just... Wait. Zavala said he needs me? As in you heard those exact words coming out of Zavala's mouth?
Yes, we did.
Please tell me you recorded it. Well, did Akora at least hear it?
Actually, Zavala lost her after the city fell. We don't know where she is.
Io. Io, it's where she'd go to look for answers.
Hmm, some mystery there.
Hey, thanks. Oh, you were.
Well, we got Cade back on board, so on to the next of the strike team. So this is an hourly reminder that you can send bits, tips, or subscriptions. 3 options for subs and 2 options for donations. One is hosted through Streamlabs, the other is hosted through Twitch. For subs, it's Twitch, Patreon, and GameWisp, each with their own perks. So if you want to find out more, click on the links below.
Accessing node 7874B. Corrupted. Hello, you must be Cade's friend. I am Failsafe. I am so glad to meet you in person. I know you are going to Io. Should you return, I will be happy to assist you in researching the Vex.
We could steal their stuff.
That was a joke. Stealing is wrong. Usually. But the Vex are alien robot monsters. Standard moral parameters do not apply.
It's not murder if it's robots.
Please come visit me again.
Everyone I've ever known is dead. And their bones are dust.
I am very lonely.
Well, you know, that thing about murder with being robots, it's kind of a weird way. It's a weird moral subject. I'll just leave it at that. Alright, Failsafe, the Exodus Black's artificial intelligence is ready to aid the fight against the Vex on Nessus, but now that Cade 6 is out of his jam, it's time to seek out Ikora Ray. Help Ikora find what she's been searching for by completing Mission Sacrilege on the Jovian moon of Io. There's his tokens.
Make a pay, Cap.
I have no idea what you just said. Io is a moon of Jupiter. It was the last place the Traveler touched before the collapse. It is now
complete. Reviewing Cryptarchy Data Store 893-1.
Is now
safe city. Fascinating.
It is now a forbidden wasteland full of dangerous creatures and echoes of the past. Use the director to travel to Io and find Ikora.
Accessing node 9875A. File header. SIVA project.
Milestones.
Files locked behind Epsilon Theta encryption. A, D, and G. No decryption schema found.
Well, let's go to C. What can we do about the subclass? Let's go back to the Shard.
Accessing node 7874A. Corrupted. Accessing node 7874B. Corrupted. Accessing node 7874C. Corrupted.
What's over here? Oh, is that... No. Oh, that's a place to go. Let's get that other power!
All alone. Ugh.
Hmm.
Right. Warp speed. We're off. Zoom. Ah, how therapeutic it is to look at the warp center, the event horizon of the warp.
This forest again. Well, I can't say our last visit wasn't memorable. Let's see what we can find.
Are we close? Well, maybe not quite. Up we go. And up we go. And up we go. And up we go. The Dark Forest.
Whoa! Knock, knock? Gotta love the ambiance. Hey, do you see that? Over there, the light.
This is the shape and the point of the tooth. Nothing has ever lived that will not die. Now I fly between green-black suns in the labyrinth beyond Crota's Godstar. This is the overworld, the Sea of Screams, where the throne universes of the Great Hive fester in eternal majesty. I move among them. I map the shapes and connections of this world.
Is there anything else? There should be, I would hope.
I want to appear in the tower and taunt them. Lo, lo, I never sleep. I dance in light and shadow. I never sleep. I will never die. I will never die. I want to ask them, if you followed your laws here to this trembling, fearful place, of what use were those laws? But I have work to do. I shout into deep places. Osiris, I call. Osiris, Osiris, can you hear me?
This seems to be very philosophical and a little bit Egyptian.
The Traveler came out of the void that surrounds all things. Thus we know that the void is full of power. Thus we enter the void without fear. Small minds will call your abilities blasphemous. They will compare you to the abominable wizards of the Hive.
But you can join the Bug Hive.
Heads up.
If Fallen coming my way, I don't think so. So I need some ammo, please. Whoa, that rock is going fast.
Look at that rock go! Oh, that looks like it's crazy fun. Into the portal.
I think these light projections might be lessons.
But how would you know?
What is the void? When you walk it, what is there to experience, as there is nothing to be seen? The vacuum between the stars, the smell of rot, the taste of metal, the deafening roar that can only be heard when it is truly silent.
On to the next.
The shamans of the old world were said to have covered their eyes so they could see the dead. I believe these men and women were the first to discover the power of void. And in the Traveler's Light, we have succeeded in refining their methods, in charting the courses they pioneered. When you blink, you'll know the way.
Deep.
The shard of the Traveler. But we're not alone.
Whoa, geez. Gonna get these dudes right on out. Out of the way, out of the picture. Using my radar. Well, that works for a moment. Doing fantastic. Oops. Ew, something rare. All right, give me just a moment. Oh, level 12. I totally missed that. 134. Really? When the mind feels threatened, amnesia is one of the most stalwart defenses. Well, that's a little spooky. Just looking at the armor. 131. Sorry. 127. 133. Sorry, gotta get rid of those. Legendary shards. Oh, okay. Dismantle high-quality equipment to get legendary shards. They become more valuable as you level up. Okay, that's cool.
Commune. New power. I walk the void.
The shard gave us a gift. Let's use it.
Boundless light. Yeah, that's powerful. More void power for me. Whee! Let me get that light. Hold on, gotta replenish. Come on. Try and get me now. No way! I got some boundless light! Woo! That's got some surface area. I like it. Oops. Wanna try and get me now? Supercharged. Where'd you go? Where is the last assortment of these baddies? There we go. And here we go. Oops. Kicking some booty. Ooh, that feels good. Are we done yet? Are we there yet? Thank you.
Nope, not there yet.
I'm picking up fallen radio chatter. They're calling reinforcements.
Oh, come on! I get it! I throw a bomb! Are we clear? I hope we're clear. Well, that was eventful.
I'm sure the Traveler called us to the forest deliberately. It's amazing that even a corrupted shard can still do so much good.
If you say so. Ew, equipment unlocked. Ew, 130. Let's see what you can do. A bolt of void light that forks into smaller bolts on impact and seek out enemies. Ooh. Grenade that splits into many submunitions and covers a large area with multiple explosions. And let's see what we can do about the Axion Bolt. Strafe glide with a strong directional control. Blink. Jump on airborne to teleport to a short distance. Okay. Burst glide. Jump on airborne to activate glide and start airborne drift with a strong initial boost to speed. There you go, burst glide. Struck an enemy with his melee ability to drain the enemy's life force and use it to recharge your grenade. Oh, nice. Struck an enemy with his melee ability to fully regenerate your health. For a short time afterward, kills restore additional health. Drop from above your super to overcharge your grenade, making it deadlier and more effective. Trying to decide what to do with my grenades. While the Devour Effect is active, killing enemies extends its duration and recharges your grenade. Chaos Accelerant, draw power from your super to overcharge grenade, making it deadlier and more effective. Void ability kills cause multiple enemies to explode. Okay, that's interesting. Nova Bomb travels slowly and seeks enemies. Detonations shatter into smaller secret projectiles. Fire weapon at the Nova Bomb to detonate it early. Nova Bomb creates a singularity which continually damages enemies trapped inside. Well, I'll try the Devour.
Can consume your grenade energy to regenerate your health. Okay. $134. We can't beat what we don't understand. Then again, we have beaten a lot of X. Ikora Ray. Have you ever felt your hand act of its own accord? Never? We can fix that. I need some water. All right. Now then, let's go over to the Sacrilege Mission. Unless there's something more over here. Let's see. I have a lot of side missions. Well, I can probably worry about those a little bit later. Give me just a second to adjust where I'm seated. Okay. Let's go over here. Continue the story. To Io we go.
Io, the whole place hums with energy left behind by the Traveler's unfinished work. No wonder Guardians considered this site sacred. Now that Cade is back in the fold, all we need is to find Ikora, make the Vanguard whole again, and bring down the Almighty.
We can do it. We can kick some butt. Oh, hello, Jupiter. Well, that was a quick mission.
Of all the places I've been in all the years since my rebirth, this is where I return. The last place the Traveler touched. I came for answers. I stand here still with nothing.
Ikora, Zavala is forming a resistance, and he believes...
What good is a resistance when you are the only one who would survive? I believe this Ghoul creature knows the Traveler blessed this site. I believe he sent his legion to find something they could never possibly understand. And I believe they will continue to desecrate all we hold sacred.
Gotta do something about that.
This place, Guardian. Do not squander this second chance.
As we silently agree, we go forward. Pardon me, just a second. This room's a little bit warm. All right, I'm back. Well, Io looks interesting. I'm also surprised it's actually inhabitable.
Red Legion ships have been in and out non-stop since I got here. We need to know what they're doing. Get into that base.
Look at the sky. What is that, Ikora?
Energy. The Traveler's energy. What have they done? This is my fault.
Uh-oh.
I could have stopped this.
Ikora, there's no way. Not without your light.
I am more than just my light. I could have tried. I should have tried.
Well, this isn't looking good.
After all these years, dying, being reborn, dying again, the Traveler has left me with one life, and I am afraid to lose it.
That might happen anyway. Gaul has a weapon that can blow up our sun.
What? Why would he destroy what he's worked so hard to conquer? Get into that base. There must be answers there.
Well then. This is going quite eventfully. Terra Base Sharon. Like the rower from the river Styx?
Looks like the Legion's packing up, Ikora.
Find out what they're shipping. We need every scrap of intel we can get.
I'm gonna get ya. I gotcha. There we go.
The blue substance oozing from the cracks in the ground. That's the Traveler's raw energy.
Gonna get ya. Gonna get ya. Are they trying to sap the energy and keep it? That's what I'm wondering.
Keep looking. It's not like the ball to invest so much in a base and just abandon it.
We're coming up on a big drill.
A drill? Are they mining the Traveler's energy? No, it's not light. It can't give the Traveler's blessing. Not to me, not to Gaul. Or could it?
Ikora.
What do you see?
I don't know. Dimensional rifts. Some kind of magic.
Well, that looks fun. Well, usually this would be my area of expertise, but I'm not exactly sure what's going so spacey-wacy about this. Other than to assume the Traveler does have something to do with this. The Taken. Weren't these a thing in the first game? Trying to get me? Don't think so.
are those things?
The Taken. A mindless army of stolen souls. They will forever be drawn to the Traveler's energy. They are no longer Fallen or Cabal. A Hive God changed them with the dark powers he stole. Wait. Is Gaul's plan to do the same, but with the light? That has to be it.
What will we know if we don't go forward? Come on, wizard. This kind of reminds me of the runners from Dead Space. The witches from Dead Space. Too bad EA had shut Visceral down. So no more Dead Space games, potentially.
Gaul must be mining the Traveler's remnant energy in the hopes of transforming himself and the Red Legion into wielders of the light. If he succeeds, he will become immortal. Unstoppable. We have to tell Savala. Meet me outside.
Well, I thought that was kind of the point in the first place, was that he wanted to get the power of the Traveler. I mean, wouldn't that kind of been the objective? Well, that took no time at all. Oh, great. Hey, not so fast now, are you? Now let's go this way. Eboopadoo. So this is becoming quite the fight. Yeah, ammo replenished.
All channels, this is a Sky Shock alert. Someone or something drew the Taken here.
Ashermir? Is that you?
Irrelevant! The Taken are sapping the moon's energy. I hypothesize that Io will implode if someone does not intervene.
Guardian, we cannot lose this sacred place. Do what must be done. Stop the Taken.
Trying to do what I can.
Looks like the Taken are conjuring some kind of portal.
Intent to summon every last one of their spectral friends to devour this moon.
Gotta get that item. Gnaw the Taken. Where is the third? Nope, that's not it. There we go. Found you. Oh, come on. Really? All these guys locked out again. Some kind of
portal. Stop them! Stop those mindless vermin intent to summon every last one of their spectral friends to devour this moon.
Gonna get you. Gonna get your bits. Can't get away from me that easy. No, you don't. Nuh-uh, you ain't gonna get it. Trying to get me? Trying to get me? Oh, thank goodness for checkpoints. There we go.
There it goes. Looks like we closed the portal.
And why am I still seeing abnormal neutrino scattering?
Hang on. We're gonna take a closer look. We definitely didn't close it.
Uh-oh.
Remedy this mess, you fool!
Well, this is going great. I'll take that. Uh-oh. Gotcha. What's your name? Erosk? Herald of the Slavathan? Hey, come on! And then away we go! Ah, come on! Got him.
Portal's closed. We're clear. Ikora, I know this place is important to you. But
well, that was a trip. On Io.
I have one life left to give, and I will give it gladly to stop Gaul. We leave now. Don't be so hasty. Ikora Ray, we must talk. And as for you, meddling guardian, I have a few choice things to say to you.
Level up. That's what we say. All right. Doing good. So where are we flying to? And it looks nice, but it's not what we need. 133, sorry. 136, I'll take that. Alright, doing good. So, what to do here? Oh, right, I forgot to do the thing with the level up. Let's level up! I'll take some of that hunger. A lot of random IO tokens, okay. Let me track that. Okay, there we go. Ashamir.
What could you possibly want? Ikora tells me that Commander somebody, I don't care, has a plan to attack the so-called Almighty. A plan unsupported by any data. However, there are remnants of an old interplanetary defense network here. We shall use it to assess the Almighty's capabilities. Then, we will tell Zavala precisely why his plan is wrong. And oh, I will relish that. Meanwhile, I refuse to squander valuable research opportunities. Therefore, you shall be my assistant. Go. All this talk wastes my time.
Explosive rounds highlights targets. The giant burst does high damage. Taking arc damage increases weapon power. Target shield sunshine explode inside that energy. Ooh. I'll take that sunshot.
Use your studies well, Warlock. If my calculations are correct, quiet you!
Do you need any help with the hand repair at all?
Their simulations are potentially limitless.
It doesn't hurt, not really. Nerve endings have been transformed where they meet the biocircuitry. None of that matters when I dream,
bro. Oh, that hurts a little bit.
Juice box.
Whoops, wrong thing. Yori, helped Ikora use the war mind on Io to learn more about the Almighty and turn the tide of the war. Let's go that way. But first, let me just check something real quick.
You're not hearing me, Sloane. There's nothing to suggest. I don't know. Get someone to explain the big words to you.
Who are you talking to, man? All right, let's get back to it. Whoops. There we go. So just casually run along over to the plot. Excuse me, Harpy. Got you. Not sure I want to do this thing quite yet. Get your face. I'll get some of what you have. Alrighty. Wanna try that again? They always give you the ammo you don't need. And once more, this is your hourly reminder that you can send bits, tips, or subs.
The most ideal ones to get are the $5 tier. Or if you have the Prime membership on Twitch, you can feel free to use that to subscribe to this channel. This channel is good. Lost Oasis. Well, it does look pretty empty. Yeah, just casually running through this area. You know, nothing too out of the ordinary here.
As we all know, Zavala plans to attack the Almighty.
Typical Titan idiocy. I'm sure he thought, ah, Gaul has a Sun Destroyer. I don't need a plan. I'll simply headbutt it.
It's desperation, Asher. Zavala has forgotten he might die his final death. Head toward the heart of the energy mining operation, Guardian. We'll use a war mind, part of an interplanetary defense network, to scan the Almighty.
Mm-hmm. I'll see what I can do. But there's no guarantee that we may survive, even though I'm the only one that is apparently the ultimate hero.
But so are the Taken. Vex, too.
Pay them no heed, assistant. You and I can deal with them later.
Whoopsie-doo. Get out of my way! Nice try, Hobgoblin. Weapon I got 135. Let's go for it. Although that makes me have two fire weapons.
Ikora, we found another drill. This one's big, really big.
Good. That drill pierced an entrance to the War Mine Vault. The scanner's inside.
Gotcha. Let's find the drill controls and get it out of the way.
Uh-oh. Boom! Good to know the sniper's powerful. I'm liking this Voidwalker power.
Got the power going, but the drill is still in our way.
Ha! What a gloriously irritating commitment to safety standards.
There has to be a manual override somewhere in that base.
Into the Warmind Vault.
Incredible that those myopic Red Legion ignorami did not realize they were drilling directly into a Warmind Vault.
Stranger things happen every day.
I'm detecting a spike in paracausal energy. Sterile neutrino particles have quintupled.
He means watch out for the Taken. You should hire a translator, Asher.
Don't you love jargon? What's over here? There we go. Got the ammo I needed. Oops. You can't get me. Nice try. But you're never gonna beat the Doctor! Let's just tiptoe our way through here. Look at all these rifts. Did I go the right way? Yeah, good enough. Yep, just doing great here. Whoops, that was a bad idea. Let's try that again. Come on, heal! Got you, and you, and you, and you! Where do I go? Ah, here we go!
I think we've got the drill going.
Good. return to the drill site and get into the Warmind vault. I am eager to discredit Vuvuzela's plan to attack the Almighty.
Oh, someone doesn't like the other Awoken too much. There we go again. So an interesting looking hand cannon. Just doing my daily duties as a guardian of the universe. A guardian of the galaxy.
So, what's a Warmind exactly?
It's a kind of artificial intelligence designed to defend humanity against the unknown.
So, just, you know, something big, powerful, I don't know.
Whoa, the drill's on.
What? Lift it up before it collapses the Warmind vault.
Oh boy, here we go. Got you. Cheap shot.
Finally, let's get down to the vault.
Yeah, with all those big baddies around. Got it.
Into the vault.
This will be rich. I will ask Zavala, can you tell me in zettajoules the Almighty's expected destructive capacity? And he will say, no, Asher, I cannot, because I am a reckless fool.
Ignore Asher. Find the Warmind, reconnect it to the network, and we'll handle the rest.
Will do. That stings a little bit. All right, what did I get? Why is the same leg armor being green? One thirty-two, nope.
Reconnecting to the Warmind network to begin a remote scan.
Yes. We can see the connection coming online.
Hang on. We've got Taken.
Well, good thing I have this nice hand cannon. Where's the big baddie? Well, this might take a little bit. Doing great. Just great. Well, this is gonna go fantastic. Oh, this will take forever. Hopefully this one's better. Oi, this is gonna take forever. Can't get me down here, can you? One thirty-four. Oh, come on. Oh, of course you had to be there. Just go down already. Nice try. Well, time to go kinetic. Yeah, we're going on a repeat, I think. This is annoying. Finally.
How's the scan going?
Poorly. The Almighty is inextricably bound to the harmonic resonance of the sun's magnetic flux tubes.
What?
If Zavala blows up the Almighty, it'll take the sun with it. It's time I rejoined my fire team.
Eh, boy. Cutscene.
Tell me again, Speaker. What makes your guardians worthy of the light? What is the price of such power and immortality?
Devotion. Self-sacrifice. Death.
Death. Explain.
Devotion inspires bravery. Bravery inspires sacrifice. Sacrifice leads to death. So, feel free to kill yourself.
Devotion.
Oh my goodness.
Sacrifice.
Sass.
I was born an outcast.
Okay, Bane.
As is custom with the Cabal, I was cast aside and left for dead. I was taken in by an old scholar himself disgraced, who saw in me something redeemable. He raised me, taught me, trained me, and in return, for his revenge against an empire that failed him, that failed itself. Rejection, ridicule, torment.
Trying to be sympathetic?
It made me stronger. I gave everything to win not just acceptance, but glory. Beneath my mask, Speaker, is the face of devotion and sacrifice. I will not take the light by force. To do so would be to admit failure. And I never fail.
Failure complex.
Do you see why I will be chosen?
I see now. I see all that you have done.
Our operation on the Jovian moon was a success. Once the cage is complete, we will have everything we need to begin the process of extracting the light.
You seem dramatic.
Dominus, everything we've worked for is here, for the taking. All that remains is your word.
No, this is not the way, old friend.
But it is the way. The only way.
Not for me.
Dramatic tension. Well, back to Io, Weo, Go-O. Vanguard. New activities available. The Vanguard is back at the farm preparing for the final assault to retake the city from Gaul and the Red Legion. Speak with Hawthorne, Zavala, Ikora, and Cade Six at the farm. Tap and hold. Press and hold the tab to open the directory and view your updated milestones. Press and hold E to view your milestones. Speak with Hawthorne at the farm. Although, even though I might be cutting this down a half an hour early, the owner of this channel has to wake up early for work in the morning. So for now, we want to thank you for watching and being oh so awesome once more, being awesome buggies, and you can always stick around and find us over at the Bug Hive Discord server. It's linked above and below the stream. So, if not doing that, well, let me just exit the desktop here. Get this all right and settled. So, anytime you want to stick around, just give us a follow, subscription, like, share, subscribe, follow, whatever it is that we need to do to stay connected and stay good and going, we'll go that way. But other than that, I think it's time to say praise the Spurple, and good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good night. See you all next time. Much love from the Doctor and Just a Day Rama. See you next time.